What's up, niggas?
Yeah, man.
Popping dogs.
Yeah, man. What's good?
Yo, what's going on with y'all, nigga? Big Mass, what's good, nigga? Popping your big day. See, you got them pants on deck.
Yeah,
nigga.
Right. What's up,
yeah,
baby?
Yeah, nigga. What's good, baby? What's good? Hey, yo, man. Real talk, bro. I was out today, man, riding out. You know I had to go get that work and shit. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Man, y'all ain't gonna believe what the fuck happened, dog. As soon as I got in the car, I was on goddamn Main Street coming out 52.
Yeah.
Popo got behind me. Man, you ain't gonna believe this shit. I run through the woods, all that shit.
Wow.
It wasn't for my nigga Bait, man. It would've been a rap, yo. I swear to God, yo. I swear to God, let me tell y'all how the fuck this shit went down.
I looked up in the rear view, what did I see? A black and white with the blue lights and flashing headlights at me. I just read up 2 pounds and a couple of keys. Just got these here, they'll give me life, but they catch another crumb on me. So I speed up, out the ride to Mechanicsville. That way the payment is, and I know the woods by the back of my hands. I'm staring with my knee stuffed in the back, in my pants. Cause when I hit this dirt road, I'ma have time to do is scram. I swung the door open, proceeded the whole lads. I'm running and stumbling, trying to get through this tall grass, rocking her expertise for situations like these. Cause rather day or night, it camouflage me with the trees. The cop said, freeze, I ignore what you're doing. Proceed to keep running with this burner in my head. Your boy Lazy-Eye, Mr. Gingerbread Man, ain't going out without a fight, bitch. Catch me if you can. I'm running through the woods.
Don't give up,
I'm running through the woods.
Don't give up,
I'm running through the woods. 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 Bitch, I'm running through the woods. I'm running out of breath. Your boy had to pause. Surrounded by the shell, slid police dogs and all. They must have hit my car and got the smell up in their nose. From the sounds of the bars, I could tell it was getting close. I reached for my toes, damn, I must have dropped my metal. That's when I noticed my boy Fox, pit bull kettle. I opened the gate and let go about three. Smacked them on their asses, get them dogs up off of me. I ran with all my might and put some space in our tanks. Stopped to see where I was at, felt my phone vibrate. It was my nigga Bait, he said the bill is hot, Quentin. I said I know I'm the one they take it. He said you bullshit. I bullshit you not, so try to come and get me. He said that I'll be dealt in the cotton picking minute. I seen his headlights, these woods was finally ended. His door swung open, and then I hopped in it. I'm running through the woods. 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 Bitch, I'm running through the woods.
Forcing 211 black cans, motherfuckers.